Well, the member asks about residency. On this side of the House, at least we know what country we live in. The NDP interim leader was a member of the Bloc Québécois. That member gave donations 29 times to the separatist Quebec Solidaire. The member for Laurentide-Labelle has supported the Bloc Québécois. The member for Sherbrooke said the NDP would respect sovereignty, and now one of the separatist members in the NDP has gone to join the Bloc. Mr. Speaker, is it the NDP over there or the NDPQ?